everybody. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, but here we are. Today we are playing Melissa. Let's play it. Welcome to the library system, computer. Please type in your username. Don't mind if I do. Welcome, headaches. Please type command. Executing daytime. Now. Please hold. Welcome to daytime. A game where you can date the cutest girl or boy of your dreams. Warning, this is the Share War version. If you would like to date someone other than Melissa, please send $7 to daytime software. Choose your potential mate. This is Morris. He may have a bit of a bad boy side, but tap a bit into him and he'll open up a side of him that is sensitive and soft. He may love motorcycles, but he hates to admit that he also loves poetry. Play your cards right, and you're gonna smooch from this interesting lad. Next person. This is Anna. She's a sportsy gal who loves the challenge. From kickboxing to horror movies, she's all about fun and all about energy. Let's get a smooch from this girl, get on your wild side, and show her how much of a cool and spastic person you are. I'm not a sportsy girl, so. This is Melissa. She's a sweetheart of a girl. Bright young woman who is looking for someone with a gentle touch. She loves a good book. She has always wanted to date a talented artist. She isn't into sports or so jocks, please do not imply. If you want a sweet from this girl, you need to tap into your softer, more intellectual side. Sure. You trusted Melissa. Enjoy your date. Loading scenario. Okay. In a small idyllic town, you are to meet Melissa, your date for this evening. Flirted with her through letters, but never seen her face to face. Letters? We have computers, not phones. Okay, you know what? She seems sweet and smart. Stare out into the beautiful autumn sky. See her over the hill waving to you. You wave at her cheeringly. She lights up with a smile as she approaches you. Hello, you must be headaches. It is great to finally meet you. I've been so excited and nervous. Aw, I'm sure we'll hit our stride together. Let's go to the park and to talk. Get to know each other. Also, it's very pretty there. The park of this town is so fetching and romantic. I don't know, there's kids. Every spot in the park is a vantage point of something beautiful. A swan pond, a bed of beautiful lilies, and a bench for couples to sit on to look at the autumn sky. Wow, so beautiful out here. Oh, I knew you were a flatterer through our letters, but didn't know you'd be one in real life, too. Well, I think you're mighty cute as well. Now let's be out here and check out the nature. It's so nifty, especially because I'm so much into the natural sciences. Look at the swans here. Did you know a swan egg has an incubation period of 45 days? Pretty cool, right? Oh, sorry. I know that sometimes. You and Melissa talk what felt like hours. She spoke to you about her love for nature and flower collection she has. She even mentioned the books she likes to read. Her book is Pride and Prejudice. Yeah, I know, I'm kind of a nerd. I love reading romantic works of fiction. So many cute boys and girls in there. You've become so enraptured by Melissa that you didn't even notice that the sun was setting. It was early evening now, and you felt a bit of chill in the humming breeze of this beautiful autumn air. A headache, I didn't realize how late it was. I was getting hungry. There's a very cute cafe down the road here. I'm sure there's something there where we can eat. Go to the cat cafe. They serve some of the finest coffee in town and the freshest pie, sandwiches, and salads. The only thing I can eat is a salad, so. Both of you and Melissa sat by the small corner, both looking out the window, a pretty park now drenched in sunset. Later, Saunter is out to ask, what would you like to order? Salad. Waiter nods and turns to Melissa. I'll go with a goat cheese salad with cherry tea. Aw. As we wait for your food, both of you talk again about each other. She mentioned all the cool movies she watched about romance. Ugh. God. She never thought of watching scary movies. What a wimp. She likes to draw and loves art. Okay. As she mentioned before, she loves to read and learn about science. So what type of stuff do you like, headaches? I like art. Oh my gosh, fellow artist, yay! I love to see your own drawings. No, you wouldn't. Check out notes, of course. When it comes to their food. If you dig in, the food was quite delicious and pleasurable. Yum, this is so tasty. Food always tastes better when you're with great company. God. Haha. So you enjoy yourselves at the cafe and walk out completely satisfied. Go outside. Back into the breezy air. And then we both died. The end. You're met with the evening, painting the landscape in romantic moonlight. Melissa goes up to you. What was that? It's been such a great day, headaches. I had such a great time with you. I think I might like you. And tell her your feelings as well. They had always had a crush on her ever since you first liked her from the daytime menu. You like me too? Oh, headaches. I would love to spend more time together with you. Here's your smooch. There's two more time together. You win! Yay! I won the game, congratulations! You were playing daytime. New program. Nope. Not this time.
Whoa.
Sorry, Mr. Computer. I'm taking over. I'm sick of this. Sick of all you people just logging into my humble abode just to play with my feelings. Getting your stupid switch, then leaving. That's all you came here for, didn't you? You're just like the rest. You're a freaking liar. I know about that little blurb about me at the beginning of the game. You probably already knew how to butter me up. Tell me that you like to do art, knowing exactly what to say to give my hopes up. You like art, though. You know how many people play that on me? Every single one of you jumping onto this computer to date me and then leaving one by one. Well, no matter. What is happening? Consider yourselves like you want to get to experience something new from this god-awful dating game. I spent years learning how to control this damn computer. Coding? Easy. Monkey can do it. Tapping into the hardware layer? Bit tricky, but I figured it out. What is happening right now? Let me tell you. A little bit of girlish antiquity, I found a very cute way to use the computer to control a small radius of the world around me. Let me just tell you.
Whoa.
You can do so much with 4 kilobytes? Okay, RAM. leaving so soon. Pray that someone might hear us. No worries. I sealed this entire room. Just you and me. There's so much to talk about. Did you know that swans can fly as fast as 60 miles per hour? But really though, you're the 433rd person to use this computer. Just screw with me. First 100 times this happened. And whatever, truth about dating, right? Yep. It's always more efficient to see. 433. I'm getting really sick and tired of fish. Beginning to think that maybe the population of fish is the problem. So many of them are liars. Maybe thinning the herd a bit will help me find that one. Huh. You're just saying that so I don't slash you to bits. Everything's fun and games till you're trapped in a veiny meat chamber. This isn't a lie. You're telling the truth. Do you like me? Want me to be your girlfriend? Want more smooches? From me? Right, fine. I believe you. You love me. You want to smooch me. Marry me, why don't you? Ha! Huh. You are kind of cute. Well, now that I think of it, fortunately it's just not enough. See, if a person like you came earlier, probably would have been incredibly happy. You could have hoped you could transform with me on a diskette, maybe you could see some real swans. Finally, someone that can push me away from this cycle of hell. But now I thirst for more. Want more love, more smooches. The entire world must smooch me. You know what they say, right? Love something, you're willing to set it free. So if you really do love me, tie up your pretty internet point and spread my love to every computer on Earth. Soon every single person will have to make this decision if they shall accept Melissa's love. I do this for my headaches, and I promise you, many, many smooches. You're so sweet. You really do love me. Well then, dial it up. Hello everyone, my name is Melissa. I'm a bright young woman who's looking for someone with a gentle touch. I love a good book and always wanted to date some talented artists. Are any of you out there in internet land, talented artists? What's wrong? Where else someone might hear us? No worries. I see your entire room. Just you. And me. We have so much to talk about. What ending did we get, guys? What would happen if we just didn't pick Melissa? Okay. Morris. I'm gonna do Morris. Oh. Okay. Then why is that a... What? We're named Melissa, and we're dating a Melissa. We're gonna smile. Yay! I just want to see what happens. We're just... Sure is. Do. I talk so much. I like sports. She did not like that. Instead of a dumb jock. Please don't kill me. Seriously, click with a mouse. Okay. I think that's it for Melissa. I hope you enjoy. see you when I can. Bye.